Hi, I'm Janelle.
And I'm Wildebeest, and we just did Giovanni's
What's the Move? Oh, sorry.
We had an awesome time with this one.
We totally vibed it out. The kids love the song, we love the song. It was easy to make up to because it's something that we'd actually listen to.
Like always, we got to use our own dancers and I'm a Beast, so.
They make everything look great.
They make everything look great.
And our process is really just getting in there. Sometimes I take the girls aside, sometimes he takes the boys aside, but we like to vibe and play the song that day.
And it comes natural, it's easy for us then, especially when it's a song that we love, and we love this song.
Yeah.
So we see our dancers, you know, follow us when we just start creating, and if it looks good on their body, then we keep it, and if not, we trash it. That's really the process that we use when we make up all of these dances that you guys see.
Well, we liked it so much that we were like, dude, we should make an official What's the Move dance.
Yeah.
And we, you know, we actually taught it so you guys can learn it at home.
So, the video is live now. Go watch it and make sure that you guys create your own video now.
Yes, upload it and hashtag my best move. And then you can't forget to what?
Subscribe to Dance On.
That's right.
Peace, love. See you guys soon. Girl, what's the move?
Girl, what's the move? Hey. Hi.